Hi, I'm Tom Walsh, professor of saxophone at Indiana University Jacobs School of Music, and I'm really excited about the jazz celebration, which is coming up on April 21st. This is the first time we will have a jazz concert that is the presidential concert, that is a concert that is being supported by the president's office here at Indiana University. Of course, Michael McRobbie is himself a big fan of jazz. It's going to feature a student combo with some major guest artists, and then the Latin Jazz Ensemble with the guest artists playing in a combo themselves, and then the David Baker Big Band finishing out the evening. Four of our most prominent alums, Randy Brecker, Alan Pasqua, Peter Erskine, and Robert Hurst, will be performing with our students. This is such an important part of a musician's education, and that is getting to play with musicians of the highest caliber. This is a concert we think is really going to appeal to a broad audience. For many, many years, we had our big band extravaganza at this time of year, and this year we're trying something new, which is going to represent the breadth, the scope of what we do in the jazz studies department. So we have combos, we have the Latin Jazz Ensemble, we have big band. To enhance the atmosphere, we're going to start the music before the concert. People can come out at 7 o'clock. We're going to have the Brazilian Percussion Ensemble on the lawn out in front of the Musical Arts Center. I'm sure people are going to be able to hear them for miles around. We're really hoping to have a great turnout for this event. There are 1,400 seats in the Musical Arts Center, and we hope to sell out every one of those seats. So people can get their tickets at the Musical Arts Center box office. They can go online to the Jacobs School of Music website. And if you happen to be outside of Bloomington and you're not able to make it to the concert, we are going to be streaming live that night. And the streaming is impeccable quality. It makes you feel like you're right there in the house. I think this evening is going to be a really exciting event because we're bringing together these incredible guest artists with our student groups. We've got an incredible variety of music happening, and it's going to be a night to remember.